Patients in the region and across the nation are making their way to MedStar Franklin Square Medical Center for a new and innovative surgery rarely practiced elsewhere, a surgery that is helping many women who deal with lymphedema following breast cancer. I met with one recently who says the surgery has changed her entire life. Sharon Lanza was diagnosed with breast cancer in 1982 and eventually underwent a mastectomy. She thought she had beat it with no lasting side effects, up until one morning, 18 years later.
I went around thinking I was fine now, thank goodness. And then all of a sudden I woke up one morning and this arm was like this. And my other arm wasn't. And I didn't know if I had a blood clot or what I had. So anyway, I went to the emergency room and they all smiled and said, you don't have a blood clot or anything, you have lymphedema. That's normal when you've had a mastectomy. Often women get lymphedema, it's nothing. You just have to go live with it, learn to live with it.
She did, with her left arm filled with fluid and roughly 40% bigger than her right. That is until the Christmas before this last one, roughly 16 years after that, when a chance meeting with a doctor and colleague of Dr. Gabriel Del Corral at a holiday dinner party changed her life.
She asked me why I was rapping, and I said, because I have lymphedema. And she said, well, I said, you probably never heard of it. And she said, I didn't know she was a doctor. So she said, oh, I know what lymphedema is. That's not my question. Why are you rapping? And I said, because I'm doing physical therapy. And she said, why are you still doing physical therapy with that kind of a wrap? And I said, there is no other way to reduce the swelling so that I can wear normal clothes, because you can't if your arm is that swollen. And she said, well, why don't you have a lymph node transfer? Oh, why don't you have surgery? And I said, surgery? There's no surgery you can do for lymphedema. So she said, well, yes, there is, and I know a surgeon. I happen to work with him, blah, blah. So she told me about it and said, just, do you want to talk to him? I said, I would love to. So she went at the party and got him on the phone, and I talked to him for a few minutes. And then I came for testing to see if I was a candidate for the surgery.
Dr. Del Corral of MedStar's Franklin Square Medical Center campus, who is one of only a handful of surgeons in the entire nation who specializes in lymph node transfer, eventually deemed that she was. So, several months later, she came back down to the Baltimore area from her home outside of Buffalo, New York, and Dr. Del Corral completed her rare surgery, taking working lymph nodes from her groin area and placing them under her left arm.
So it's not very common in the area for sure. I think more and more centers are getting involved with this type of surgery, but I think it's important to have a team. And we have a lot of patients that are all around the East Coast that come to us for lymphedema therapy and treatment. I think the most important thing if we're treating a patient who's out of town is to make sure that they can continue with the therapy when they go back to their town and maintain the communication with their lymphedema group to ensure that patient's having the best result and treatment after.
A little more than a year later, Sharon says she is both impressed by the surgery and the results.
It did not hurt at all. I was surprised. The recovery time was quick.
We really don't claim that this is going to be a cure for the lymphedema. It's really an adjunct to lymphedema therapists. But patients can certainly obtain a significant improvement in the circumference or in the measurements, usually about 30 to 40% depending on their stage of surgery.
Sharon's left arm is now only 10% bigger than her right and steadily going down.
He is absolutely wonderful. I definitely would recommend him, and I do recommend him to everybody and anybody I see.
It's been so rewarding because up to now, there's been really no treatment for lymphedema. And we see it, we don't really understand very well why it happens sometimes, but seeing some change in those patients has been really rewarding and amazing. And even if we can get a little improvement, for those patients really means the world.
I cannot explain. I thought I was dealing very well with the arm and the wrapping and everything. And it's changed my whole, truthfully, my whole perspective on life, because I feel better about myself now. It just is life changing.
For more information on this and other treatments, go to MedStarFranklinSquare.org. We'll be right back with more Midday Maryland right after the break. Stay tuned.